We are back at it with some more MX bikes, and we just finished up the MXGP of France. And honestly, this is my best performance as of yet. We qualified 17th, which is outstanding for me. I cannot believe I qualified within the top 20. We're making huge progress on that front. And as you guys know from the last couple of MXGP videos, we are horrible at Moto 1s. However, we finally flipped the switch. We were able to get 16th in Moto number 1. Not the greatest. Not the worst, though. Much better than the last two races. However, Moto number 2 was even better than that. But leave a like if you guys have been enjoying the longer motos on the channel. If you guys want me to shorten it up, let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys so, so much for all of the love and support that you guys have been showing on the last videos, man. It really does mean a lot. But make sure you guys hit the like button. Make sure you guys hit the sub button. And we'll be back with a brand new super poll in tomorrow's video. So much love.
Somewhere for me to go. Oh, God. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Damn it. We take those. I'm in neutral. What the fuck? Dude, what is happening? Didn't crash there at all. Moto 1. This A kid can suck. Bro, this guy just went full speed, just in the same rut as me, dude. He has no awareness at all. What is that?
Thank you.
shot. RIP. shit. No, 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 no. Stupid.
4-1 equals 5. A 3-3 equals 6, buddy. Technically, I finished 11th, but got 12th on cuts. That's pretty fucking good, baby. Woo!